Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel data.Or. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to assess the FIFA 23 VIP games launcher, and it shows your latest sync was interrupted. We could not find any locally saved data for this game. You can proceed with launching the game and starting a new save, but it may result in the loss of saved cloud data, or you can wait 5 minutes and try again. So how to fix this issue? So very simple method is, first of all, force close all the FIFA related apps and then locate FIFA 23 app icon and simply right click on it and go to open file location. So here I try to access installer folder and click to launch the setup file, clean up. So once you've done these processes and go to EA and teach it. So now I try to launch the setup file and select FIFA 23. But in my PC, this EA and teach it is already installed. So I try to update it. And the update process is successfully completed and close all the windows. So next you can open the program files and locate the folder name called Electronic Arts and click to open it and click on EA Desktop and again click on this folder. So here you can right click on this EA Desktop file and go to Properties and select Compatibility tab. So here you can check it if all the options are disabled or not and click to save the changes. So same way you can check the EA launcher file. So here also these options are disabled, so just close all the windows and finally one time restart your Windows PC, and this restart process is very mandatory one, so just do it. So after the restarting is completed and one more time I try to launch that FIFA 23 because I check it if this trick works or not. So I hope this method will work for 100%. So anyway, if you have any doubts just comment to me. So otherwise just leave a one like. So for more tech videos you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel data.Or, and thanks for watching.